Nice. Seattle day three, let's go. I am going to go to the bathroom very quickly though. And I'm also going to run an ad just to stop the pre-rolled ads. So Twitch has a thing that, like, if I don't play an ad, then people get ads when they come in. And a lot of people don't stick around when an ad is on. So that's why I'm playing an ad. But yeah, I need to go to the bathroom. So I will be back. Hope y'all enjoyed that. That was my return fart. Where's my controller? Here it is. So, on my way back into my room then to continue playing, my mom goes, "Heard you shit yourself a couple times in there." About those jump scares. You'd wake up and you'd be like, that was a long fucking day.
Owen? Just me.
It's awkward.
What are you still doing up? I was changing Aris' bandages. Can't believe she's on her feet already. Oh well. Scars are tough. What are they fighting about?
Fuck you, Yara. Leave you behind.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
That is very Owen.
I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now. Actually, I'm going with them.
JK.
But not if you come.
I'm gonna die.
What? He may fall for your little act with these kids, but I don't.
There's nothing to fall for.
Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right.
I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby.
Wow.
I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too.
Tough. That's probably the last conversation she has with that with Mel.
Shirt.
Are you okay?
How's your arm?
It's better than it was this morning.
Should have said better than yesterday. That would have been funny.
He will.
Ah, so you have his boy.
Do you mind helping me look for him?
I want to go to the aquarium.
Lev,
in real life.
Come back here, please.
Aquariums are so cool. This one isn't in the best condition anymore, but...
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about her mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
I remember going to the... going to the aquarium with my grandparents once, and they have an exhibition like this, like the Melbourne one, so you can put your hand in if you want to. Clearly, you're not supposed to, but you can.
For helping her.
And I just remember my grandpa just saying constantly that he wants to reach in and grab one of the fish, and so I was like, "You can't do that. You can't do that." Never got that he was joking.
Lev! Lev!
You know, I wonder if
sharks.
He loves sharks. Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
That's me. Sharks are cool as
we
fuck.
Bonded over our...
The ocean is scary as hell.
He said you were brave.
He's a liar.
You hear that?
See,
hey, it's okay.
That's the shit that scares me.
Wants to play. Hey, girl, what you got there? She won't hurt you. Okay, watch. Go get it, girl.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time.
Oh, I can't throw it at her face.
Yeah, he's so fast.
fast as fuck, boy. That's cute.
You wanna try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea.
Do it.
She's not going to night, right?
Nope. I promise.
When I had dogs, my old place, we had floorboards.
Can you do it again?
I think she would love that.
Used to throw their toys, like, all the way to the end of the hallway. Because they were, like, pugs and pug crosses, they were fucking stupid as shit. So, like... Okay, I'll throw it. So when you, throw it all the way to the end of the hallway, like against the wall, they sprint for it, they slow down too late, and they always bashed into the wall. It was fucking funny.
We should keep looking for him.
No! Play with the dog more. This is more important. This is character development. Doggy's cute.
Hey, do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands.
How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
Please explain why. I'd like to know.
A long time. I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, traditions.
Jeez, bit tired.
When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. Then he shaved his head. Like one of the men.
Oh! I think I get it now.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him.
That makes sense.
Let me find something to cheer him up. Come on.
Because when I first saw these two, I wasn't sure if they were two girls or not. But it makes sense for him to be... Like, they didn't...
Why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community.
Like, they're not...
He wanted to be a soldier like
straight
me.
Up saying that he's, you know, trans. But, like, that's what they're playing.
Tradition.
Okay.
That's why, when I first saw him, I was like, he's quite, like, feminine looking, but...
Where is Santa Barbara?
I wasn't sure if it was a boy or a girl.
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
I've seen, like, or I've heard about all the the backlash.
There's gotta be something left around here.
And I know for a fact that, like, that's gonna be one of the things people fucking complain about. Because people be like, well, we don't need this.
We can do better than these.
Trans stuff shoehorned into our games. Why can't all my games just be straight people? It's like, well, because in the real world, not everyone is straight. Like, yeah, but I'm straight, and I play games. It's like, yes. I'm sure trans people play video games as well. And gay people, and fucking everything in between. Nice.
See anything worthwhile?
No.
Keep looking.
There's always someone that's like, I'm not comfortable with this because I've never interacted with the outside world enough to understand what other people go through except my family. So I'm not interested. It's cute. Pretty sure I had one very similar to this, but blue.
What about this?
It's perfect. Smells wrong, you know. You're a good person.
You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I was kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
yeah. He was down that hallway. Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
Okay. Jay's all of a sudden can't stop yawning.
She couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids. Really like you though.
They're scars, they're like. They don't get sarcasm. Sarcasm?
I'm in Santa Barbara, right?
Oh.
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
It's too late.
No, it isn't. I know.
Jeez, that's not a statement.
You choose to be happy. Happy. We're allowed to be happy.
You hear that?
That sounds like a bad thing.
Lev! Get back here!
What? Lev!
What's he doing? He's going after her. After her.
After who?
His mom.
Gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him up. We'll grab a boat from the marine. Hey, she just had surgery. I'm fine. How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Gosh.
Owen?
Very tired.
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat. Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go.
Because of that, he died. Yikes. Because Ellie is on her way right now.
There's the marina. How you doing? I'm good. Okay. Do wolves use this place? Like, we dock some of our boats there. Okay.
Yeah. All right. That's good. me know on that one for now. Okay. Let's get this bread.
Well, not making that.
Jeez, can't stop yawning all of a sudden. Bloody hell.
Here. I've got you. I can do it.
There?
Let's go. Careful.
That is some unstable looking rock.
So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking in? What?
Not good. Got a soft spot for him.
I mean, it's his mom.
Yeah, well, she won't see it that way.
I think I'll make some more of those, because I'm probably going to use those more often. Full on sticky tape.
Get to the marina from here.
Let's just go around.
Down this way.
Try and keep your arm
close. Infection time. Let's make sure this bad boy's reloaded.
That fucking end.
Abby! Over here!
Yeah, I'm gonna go this way first. I need to check if there's anything there. Oh wait, it's also a dead end. I should have checked that, but I wasn't paying attention the first time. Because I've just hit the wall. I've mentally hit the wall.
Stop. I've got it. Okay, go, go.
Go, 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 go. God, can you imagine how loud that would have slammed down just then?
There's a way through here. Way through here. Come on.
Man, I love the beach. Oh.
Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
I went to the beach in LA when I was there on holiday. Went to Santa Monica. And it blew my mind, like, visually that beach is one of the most beautiful beaches I've ever seen. But the water is shit. Swimming is shit. It feels like a surf beach more than, like, a beach for, you know, swimming and stuff. And it, like, it surprised me. I thought it was going to be, like, one of the best beaches I'll ever see. And it, like, without a doubt, was not. Jealous. The word's jealous. Oh, wait, no, it isn't. Vicky, be careful. Took shots twice today. Controller out. What's the word? Well, it's not jealous. I can't be bothered trying to figure it out. I'd like to, but I just can't be bothered. Need a melee weapon. Oh, wait. That's right, that was a ladder. Oh, what the fuck?
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this.
Okay. So can you climb a ladder with one hand? You haven't tried that one yet? Excuse me. Unless you can grow your arm back. I don't know if you can help. What is that sound? That sound though? It sounds like gunshots, but I'm not certain. It's probably Ellie slaughtering everyone. Oh, Jesus, dude.
Abby, what the fuck?
Manny?
Oh.
By yourself?
Yeah.
Thought he was dead.
These snipers are fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Absolutely. Absolutely. Yeah, man.
Stay low.
You
kill my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Oh.
Fuck these trespassers.
My eye.
What trespassers?
Okay, that's where he is.
Last few days, they came out of nowhere.
This way.
See. They're hitting us hard.
Why?
Don't know.
I mean, I feel like I was.
Nothing.
Hello, dead person. Oh, gross.
Fuck. What next?
Imagine that going from crawling to swimming. I would 100% drown. I wanted to just fucking stand straight up. I mean, bullets don't travel well underwater. So theoretically, this would be the most efficient way to get around. Portable cover?
Streets far.
Shit.
Okay, What do you want to do?
We need to get in that garage. We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. The car's falling apart! We gotta move! Go! Go!
Good.
Easy peasy.
No, we should be going after them instead of the goddamn island.
How is that still on?
Might be happening right now.
Shit.
Heal up. Run it back. Let's get this dude. Ooh, here we go. Full. I feel like Manny is going to die as well, like, just because of...
What the fuck is he doing?
He's getting the zombies after us, that's what he's doing.
He's luring them to us. Get ready.
This would be hectic, wouldn't it? Oh fuck. I'm not gonna wear that. Damn, if I'd seen that, I wouldn't have bothered trying to...
Go ahead.
I wouldn't have bothered trying to fight him, I would have just ran. That's a bummer, dude. I need to check if any of these dudes dropped down right now. I don't think they did, but... That's so. Should have used the pipe bomb. There.
Far.
You'd be like, yeah, 100% he is around somewhere.
Down!
Damn it!
get him. Go. Oh, jeez. Okay. I mean, I probably shouldn't have been trying to loot at that point anyway. Oh, man. It's just like, oh. But what if there's something on that table there?
It's right there. Go.
Keep the pressure up.
Shit, watch out. Get down. Catch a pendejo.
Oh, jeez.
There!
I gotta heal.
Flank him. Abby! Lost him!
There he is!
Jeez, dude. This guy's fucking me up.
Flush him out.
Flush that toilet out. Toilet. The cat's asleep next to me. He looks really cute. Although I just woke him up. R.I.P. Manny. I had a feeling it's just like, pretty much everyone's died in this game. Ah, there he is. Oh, jeez. For a second I thought it was Tommy, and then I was like, that doesn't make sense though. He could survive that, though.
You all right, Abby? You. Who was that?
Shit. It doesn't matter. Let's get Levin, get back to the aquarium. Come on, let's take that boat.
I wouldn't trust that guy's dead. God, I wouldn't trust that, like, I don't know where I was going with that. I don't think trust was the right word. I wouldn't feel comfortable at all in that position, is what I meant to say. I think I said trust because I was thinking trust in some random dinghy.
Which way?
And I wouldn't trust that dude is dead. I wouldn't fucking drive off. You'd have to stay and try and make sure he's dead.
No guards?
Dead.
We don't use this clear of the island. Look,
Love's boat.
Nice.
We have to catch up to him. Do you know where he's going? To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island?
Shit.
What about your people? We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. Use the storm as a cover for the attack.
Smart.
Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
That'd be stressful. Letting go to grab the other one? Ooh. That gave me chills, dude. Super low on ammo now.
Grabbing supplies. Just in case.
Oh. It's not like just in case. Like, it's a 100% chance that I'm gonna need to be shooting people soon. Oh, actually, I'll just leave that too. I need to find a melee weapon.
You know them?
I've seen them around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
It is what it is. No direct resistance, constraining structures. Whatever. Needed enough.
Abby,
Yikes.
Why are you helping us?
R.I.P.
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this, but also I needed to. I had to.
Balancing a comma. Wow.
Whoa. Is that your village?
Whoa.
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland. Don't linger. They might see you.
Come on, one arm. Let's go.
Oh no.
What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. And the whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp.
Not what I wanted to do, but
how many
works.
People live here?
Yep.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide, most will fight.
Nice. I need that axe. Can I shoot the animals? Ah, it doesn't let me. Okay. That's good, because I probably would have, and I definitely would have felt bad after. Mm-mm. It's funny how they're like, no old world tech. Except all of this specific shit. Ezra's making knives out of bones. Good on you, Ezra.
Where is everyone?
Off fighting.
Well, at least that makes a good cover for us. let's make this.
May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
She's like, cool. Thanks. Thanks, Abby. Very cool.
We need to climb up there.
Get out of the way. That's what I was just thinking.
How do we get through this?
The gate'll be locked.
Because the WLF are basically gonna be raiding a residential area.
Right with the torches. That gets us out of here? Yeah, we can cut through it.
And that is a recipe for disaster. Recipe for a lot of bad shit to happen, really. Nice, thanks.
In your mind, this is going to be a long night. Remember, only through fear can we find our true strength. For the sake of your friends and your land, you will be in time to come.
I feel like that's a pretty good line. You find your strength when you're, like, scared. Because it's got an element of truth to it. It's always when you have that crazy adrenaline rush that you do some shit you didn't think you were capable of doing. It's true. I gotta go take this dude out. I don't wanna peek now because that guy will see me. As soon as he stops. Oh. Only a hit marker? God damn it, man. That is a reasonable response to that.
Hey, to your right!
Nice. Actually, I think this one's going to be a one hit on normal people, so. Let's get my arrow out of this dude. Nope, it broke. Cool. I like all the locations in this, like, they've done it really well. All these varying locations. It's really cool. Looks like there's a way to swim underneath. That's pretty cool. See if I can grab this one. Save my ammunition. Okay, what?
There can't be far.
I think I'm gonna try and shoot this last dude just so I can make a new silencer. Full durability on it. Ooh. Connection issues? Hiccups. Oh, these hiccups are real bad all of a sudden.
We're clear. That was crazy. We're getting close.
Oh, these hiccups. Oh, geez, dude. Jeez. Bloody hell. Oh my god, these hiccups, fuck. Excuse me.
Holy shit. May she protect us. Isaac, what are you doing?
How many boats is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14? There's not very many boats.
Get down.
This is a gift. You're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this.
Oh, bloody hell, man.
That was close.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. If things get really bad, we'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come.
Excuse me.
Okay.
Oh, fucking hell, dude. These hiccups. Nothing exciting there. Just patrol notes. Okay, these hiccups are bugging the shit out of me. So, fuck. I'm gonna take a minute. Hopefully get rid of them. Oh, fuck. And, I'm gonna run an ad too, just to get rid of that pre-roll. Oh, bloody hell, dude. So I'll be back. I still got hiccups. So annoying, man. Actually, all right, back at it.
Ready? Yeah.
Ugh, bloody hell. Oh, these fucking hiccups. We are imperfect beings. I'm not gonna bother reading that. Ooh, nice. Except there's a workbench there with stuff on it that I don't want to grab. Oh, bloody hell. Oh god, these hiccups. Excuse me. I mean, you don't really use the crossbow in a manner that you need to be reloading it quickly. Yeah, extended mag. That'll be handy. Excuse me. What's up? What's up, Jace? How you doing? I'm just sitting here, I got hiccups. They're killing me. Yeah, I should get stability. How you doing? I like that it changes it, even just slightly, visually, after you've added something to it. Wishing these fucking hiccups would go away.
The village is just on the other side of the farmlands. Great.
Is that like antlers? No, what is that? Oh, it's drawings with their scar symbol. Creepy. Oh, it's like a prayer thing. That's a sort of cool way to pray. Write it down and then put it there.
Please protect him.
She's like, yeah, nah.
What? We can't go through here.
Yeah.
Why? No place to hide. Got it.
Whee! Oh, these fucking hiccups, dude. I'm going mad.
Where are we going? See that tall tower? The Space Needle? What? Yeah, I see it. Head towards it.
Fucking hiccups, dude. They're driving me mad. Kill that one in the back, I reckon. What? Only a hit marker? That's bullshit. We're
being attacked! Might have come from over there!
What the?
The runaway's here! With
oh,
a wall!
Golly. I see that, Jason. I'll do it in a minute. Blew that dude's head off.
They hit in the grass.
Now? After I kill this dude. This one goes out to Jason Walker. Get out of here, bitch. Appreciate you coming by, Jace. Where are they now? Oh, there's one. Ah, you stupid bitch. Whoop! Now, who's the stupid bitch? Me. Probably like a ton of them across there. Wonder if I can set all that shit on fire, that'd be cool. Arrows, nice. Alright. Look at this dude. You dumbass. Must be nearby. Oh, I wonder where we were. Didn't see me fucking running around on top of the tables and shit in there. Dumbass. Yeah, let's make some more shivs. Okay, there's one on the front there, and one in the back. And one there too. Where'd they go? Ah, there they are. Come on, just the hit marker on that? There we go. Go! I was stuck on the ground there. Actually, this pistol is probably my most accurate weapon, funnily enough. Hoo-hoo. Get shreked.
Fuck. That was rough.
Let's get to the village.
I got assault rifle ammo out of that shotgun, so that's cool. You got domed! Look at that! That's hot! As if I've still got full ammo for it. Might as well get that little tiny bit of health back and grab this one. This hunting pistol is probably like my favorite weapon in the game. It's so strong. I wonder if I can go in there. No, I suppose not. Alright, let's kill some people. Where are they? I feel like I've been making a lot of predictions throughout playing this, but I feel like we're gonna see some real dark at the end of this chapter. I mean, not the end of the chapter, but like in the next, throughout this island sequence. Like, I feel like something bad's gonna happen. And that makes me excited, because I like to see the bad things. It's exciting. It's fun.
Come on. How's the arm? It hurts.
She's like, it's not there. What do you mean, how's the arm? I don't have an arm anymore. Thinking about fish. Like a good fish dish. Oh man, I was dating this girl, and I went to like a family function. And they had this fish there, and like it smelled really nice. I was excited. I get a portion of it on my plate. I'm just gonna quickly finish this story before I go in there. Put a bit of it on my plate, chop it up, bite into it, and it was cold, and it tasted like it had been sitting there for a week. And I was like, I actually felt like I was gonna fucking throw up eating that shit. And so I had to, like, I didn't want to offend the family. So what I did is that I ate some of it, I struggled through it, and then I just, like, tore the rest apart and, like, spread it through my plate so it looked like I'd eaten it when I hadn't. The shit was fucking disgusting. I pretended it was good. It's great. It's great. Oh, she's dead.
Oh, thank God. Did she do this? I just tried talking to her. I tried to make her understand. And she just kept yelling.
That's sad.
She started chasing me. I tried to make her stop. It's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
That's sad. Dude just accidentally killed his mom.
It's gonna be okay, I promise.
Like, you need to leave. You need to get the fuck out of here.
Here. Yara, I never should have.
Let me just quickly see if I can loot their house real quick. Anything good? That's some shit that happens, like, often in the real world. Like, people get in a domestic like that, someone pushes someone, they just fall, hit their head and die. Like, it can fucking happen like that. It's crazy, man.
What's happening?
And of course, like, it's rare, but, like, it happens so frequently that, like, a lot of people die from it.
Shouldn't we head back?
It's crazy home? Shit, dude.
No, I hear fighting back there. I hear fighting everywhere.
Yeah.
There are lots of boats in Haven. That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Either way.
So basically, what she's saying is they're gonna go down the Old Town Road and ride until they can't no more.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Like they've got horses in the back. Get out of the way. Let me loot your neighbor's houses. Drugs? Nice. Ew. That barely even looks like a wolf pelt. That just looks like they put a whole dead dog on their bed. Damn, I got heaps. Yep, I need that one. Yeah, that could be. Yes, that one. All of these are good. But the extra duration on momentum would be really good.
How's your arm? Arm's fine.
Again, hasn't grown back yet.
Nora. Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner.
I don't know if anyone's faith makes him immortal.
That's down the street.
Just go, bro.
Get inside, quickly.
Oh, do I not have a silencer? It's gonna make Abby kill some WLF. That'd be interesting.
Under the door, quickly.
This coffee shop has reminded me of another stupid story. I was on the train one time, just on my way home from a job interview. And I met a girl on the train, and I was talking to her, and she was a bit flirty and all this sort of stuff. R.I.P. these three dudes. Actually, there's a lot of dead people here. Yeah, I know, I'm just looting first. So I meet this girl on the train, and I'm talking to her, and it was all very nice. And she asks me if you know, she had to get off at this station. So she was like, oh, you know, I've got a bit of extra time. You know, you want to jump off and grab some coffee with me? And I was like, yeah. Yeah. Absolutely. Like, not every day that, you know, you meet someone and they ask you to coffee, like, right there. So, of course, I said yes. And then, we get into the coffee shop. We're just sitting there talking. She asks, you know, what I was doing on that day, explain how to job interview, yada yada yada. And then eventually, after talking to her, basically she asks me to join a pyramid scheme. And so I'm sitting there like thinking that she was hitting on me and stuff. And then after all that time, it's like, oh no, you just made me think that, so you could hopefully convince me to join your pyramid scheme. It was something to do with fucking selling health products and shit. She gave me this full fucking stupid pitch, the same as every other pyramid scheme pitch.
We need your help.
And it was just like, that's one of those moments that I look back on and I'm like, holy shit, that really happened. I was fooled into thinking I was going on a mini date with someone.
I don't know. Just keep going.
But I was really just trying to get pulled into a pyramid scheme. Which brings me to my next thing. I'd like to offer you something, an opportunity. Fucking hell, though. That's one of those things I look back on and I'm just like, damn, dude. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Ouch. Just disrespecting poor Yara.
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
I'm not fucking moving. No!
What the fuck?
Nice. Go, Yara. Holy shit.
We need to move. She's gone. Oh my god, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people. You're my people. Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us. Yeah?
Yeah, Abby has no people anymore.
Okay.
Not after that. That's a lot of. That's a lot of gear. Alright, show off. No need to flex on me until you have everything you need. I like never have everything I need. Alright, let's get out. Holy shit. There's a lot of them. Is she standing right there? They're clueless. There's so many of them in here. Should be able to grab this guy and take him out. Maybe try to crossbow the other ones. He's moving forward a bit though. There is fucking heaps of them in here. Holy shit. She got the water to hide bodies. If that one stops, they're not stopping in an open spot. Maybe that one on top will be my next bit. I want to take out that one. Jeez, actually like move around a fair bit, like they're just not... Like so many games they just follow the same paths and shit. Try for that one on the roof. You okay? There's an arrow in your head. You don't look good.
They killed Shannon! Find where they're hiding.
That'd make you feel bad, wouldn't it? Abby, wait, and you're like, Suzzy. Nice. One more. Oh, three more, actually. So I'll heal up now. Something with a shoddy.
Okay.
choice.
You still with me?
Good. Nice, nice, nice. We fucked them up. They had no chance. Yeah, I'm gonna heal again. It's because there's a bunch of items around for it, so I might as well. Let alone all the people we just killed that I can loot.
Oh,
medkit. If only I had seen that. I should have left it. I mean, I'm probably going to find enough stuff anyway to max myself out, but you never know. I'll take that one too. Easy peasy. Alright, let's loot these fuckers upstairs. I think I hit this one with an arrow. Well, not getting my arrow back. Don't make that jump, but let's try. What? Kid made it.
Cover me.
Yeah. I got it. Go.
Mm-hmm. Indeed I did.
Getting off this island. Which way?
There's some radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through.
How far is this Haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go.
Lev, get the ladder for me.
It's funny to think that, like, Abby probably would have been here regardless. Like, she either would have been here taking part in this little war they're having.
In here.
Where's... Or she's here doing this. Because that's where her story was headed. It was going to be one of the two.
Through here.
Yeah, that'll make it worthwhile using the melee weapons more than I can just fucking whack 'em and whack 'em. Yeah, this is my most accurate weapon, so I'm just gonna add a scope on it anyway. Cause that'll come in handy at some point. It'll look stupid, but looks like something from Fallout. Might as well max out the shotgun too while I'm here. Nice. It looks cool too now. Wait a minute. Oh, I don't have the... Oh, oh shit. God.
Is that Haven?
Yeah. What's left of it?
Lev, where are the boats?
On the docks. Past the fires.
Then we better get down there before they're all gone. Right?
Yes.
We're not dying on this island.
At least. Abby isn't dying on this island. She might. Oh, he might, sorry. Oh, jeez.
Where do we go?
Follow the stone bridges.
Okay. Follow my lead.
Put those doors down!
I don't want to get seen by any of them here, but if I can take them out one at a time. One of those big melee dudes by the look of it. Oh, he's going in. Ooh. Oh, she got him. I think it's a 1v1 between these two.
Let's move. They're killing each other.
Yeah. I know. Yeah, I know. I can just pick off a couple of them. Uh-oh. I was like, bro, I just got shot from the side. What the fuck? That's what that dude would be saying. Oh no, he's coming for me. Good. Oh shit. Well, turns out I don't have to break cover anyway. Abby, what the fuck? No. It do be like that sometimes. nice. I guess you'd be able to kill this dude without using any of my resources. Oh, wait, there's more of them? Great. Yeah, that's one of the big fuckers. You know what, I'm gonna try to kill this small dude first. Actually, I can shoot this dude in the back of the head. I just don't know if this... Well, I wasn't sure if it would kill him, but that answers that question. He's like, damn dude, everyone's dying, why how's it just me now? This is how, bitch. Sorry, homie. Catch you on the flip side.
I don't see anybody.
Yep, killed them all. Hey, a horse. I did mention that they have horses in the back. Look at that, I didn't have to use any of that. I impress myself a little bit, as well as disappoint myself, because I would have liked to have been able to use it, but I took the stealthy approach. Deep fryers? Imagine living in a world without such things as fried chicken.
Abby, we can use that horse.
Yeah, that's the idea.
Lev, come on. You know how to ride, more or less.
Yeah, bitch, get on.
Keep low.
Abby's getting away.
Just keep pointing the way. Up ahead. Here we go. Get ready.
That sounds an awful lot like children screaming. Woo! Oh my god. Holy shit, this is insane. Shot him. I gotta fuck around,
man.
Holy shit.
Which way to the docks? Up and over the hill.
Oop, up and over. Cringe, man.
Forget it. We have to keep moving. Right there. The docks. Okay. We gotta
nice,
get out of
nice.
Here.
Let's go.
Abby,
let's fucking go. I think I will change this. Actually, wait. change this one for the machine gun, this one for the shotgun. Sorry, I just saw some stuff I can grab. Kill the ones that aren't paying attention to me. This dude's trying to flank like an idiot. Oh, brutal. Be able to throw a pipe bomb down there if they're still together.
She will save us.
Dude can't hit a shot, man. You dumbass.
Need to come back, apostate. Lay them up.
It would be funny if she found a coin in that moment there. Like, ooh. Get out of here, dude.
Your life ends here, Walt.
Does it though? Oh.
Fight them out!
Let's try to get a 200 IQ bounce on that. Boing. Maybe. They weren't there after that, so that's good. Shit on. Okay, now we can go. There's like this massive emergency happening, it's like... Yeah, but I gotta pick up the ammo first.
Kick it through!
Jeez, that's insane.
Go. We gotta get out of here fast.
Gotta get out of here fast as fuck, boy. Can't get out of that one? Okay. Wait, where do I go then?
Keep going! The roof's gonna come down!
Yeah.
Lev!
Here? My room? I mean, it looks like it would just be completely blocked and not an option, but... Backpack out. The backpack is the important thing.
You're a damn disgrace. Damn you.
What's up, you big fucker? His fucking face open, holy shit. You wanna go for this dude's big ass fucking legs, wouldn't you? Oh shit, this dude is massive. He looks like Hercules from God of War 3. Nice. Oh. Hey, he looks like Hercules from God of War 3. He's still kicking. Stab him. Oh. That is brutal.
God damn it. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, I just don't have a backpack anymore. Hard to see like who was winning. I think the idea is that no one wins in a situation like this. Everyone is only pain.
Here.
Look at the way Abby's arms were, like, tensing as she was doing that. Like, that looked really cool. They did that really well. Just got a notification that Dr. Lupo is streaming Animal Crossing. I didn't know he played that. I've heard it's fun though. I know a lot of people to play it.
Let's get out of the rain. Yeah.
Uh-oh. Oh no.
Hell.
This is gonna be sad.
Is that... Stay behind me.
Oh, jeez.
What do we do when we find him? Just figure out how to get in first.
She thought it would be just Tommy. There's no clue about Ellie. She has no clue that it was Ellie that did all of that.
Lights are on. Still with me, Lev?
Yes.
Holy shit. This is so intense, I'm so excited.
Keep looking.
Yeah, you just wouldn't stop. You'd just be like, we're going there right fucking now.
Okay, grab that ladder. Ready?
He's been tracking us.
Oh, she's got the photos and shit.
These are Leo's.
Oh man, that's insane. So they both have lost pretty much everyone they know. Abby's lost, you know, everyone we know she knows. So this is fucking insane.
Hands up.
We didn't even see you. Lev, in that cutscene from earlier.
You're making a big mistake.
Don't fucking turn around. Lev, keep your bow on him. Get on the ground.
You gonna kill me like a coward?
Hands in the air, I shoot this one too.
Don't you do it, Ellie. Get out of here.
Stand up, now.
Don't you fucking dare.
Shut the fuck up.
This
All right.
is sick.
Stop. Stop. Toss your weapon. Toss your weapon.
Fuck. No.
I know why you killed Joel. He did what he did to save me. There's no cure because of me. I am the one that you want. Just let him go. You killed my friends. We let you both live. And you wasted it.
Wait!
Get off of her!
Mommy!
Come on.
I couldn't tell if that was like in the shoulder or...
Watch the exits, don't let her leave.
Fuck! Don't you fucking run!
Holy shit, I can't believe like I'm basically facing off against Ellie. That's fucking insane, dude. Ellie, don't fall for these. These are the same. These. Oh, okay, I guess she's not supposed to die there. Ellie falling for the same tricks that I make as her. You your 1-2. Oh, punched her in the back of the head. I don't know how to feel here.
Motherfucker!
So conflicted, because I don't want Ellie to die. I don't want either of these characters to die now.
Oh, shit.
Fucking hell, dude. I guess Ellie's a pretty good fighter after all, like... I can't really go like, really dude? When that's the type of shit like I do, is it? There she is. I don't know what's gonna happen, and it's fucking stressing me out, dude.
Don't ever let me see you again. Come on.
Oh my. Shit!